what's up, everybody? Yo! Welcome back to... Hope you guys enjoyed that Weekly Affirmations segment. I'm glad Kanye was watching. That was a really good time. So we've got with us the founder of the Halo Foundation, Rebecca
Meiswanger. Hi, guys.
Hello.
Yeah.
So I'm going to say hi to Rebecca and then get out of here because I got to get ready to get into a very cold dunk tank.
Awesome.
Yeah, it's awesome. It's a real good time. It's a real good time. But because I'm the boss and I set the rules, to give for each ball thrown in the dunk tank, it's now $50.
Why? Because we're in a home stretch, okay. Right?
Okay. Because we're in the home stretch and we need to raise more money for kids, so it's now at $50.
Her
and
ball.
I gotta go get a Kigurumi on and get ready. So, Chris is gonna talk to Rebecca here and give you guys some more updates on Halo. And I believe Halo's willing to throw in some new giveaways in this final stretch to really help get that goal. So,
did anybody see that video of the guy with the newscast?
Yes, and the little bit.
That's
little
what's happening to me right now.
It's all right. Bring her in.
Totally fine. I mean, this is all for the kids. So.
Look, my face is turning red.
Don't worry about it.
Luckily, you're on the internet.
Can I go
show on
for her real quick? I'll be right back, okay?
Yes, no problem. All right. So, Chris, why don't you give everybody a quick update on what's going on here? $50 to get those balls. I got to go wake Malika up. She doesn't want to miss it. She wants to throw the balls. Now, all right.
Okay.
You take it from here.
Yeah.
I've got to go.
All right, well, here's what you guys have to know. We are in the home stretch now, which means it's going to get crazy, like crazy for the next couple hours. So, and we'll see how long it lasts. We're going to be doing a bunch of stuff, but the first thing we want to do is check in with Rebecca. Rebecca, can you just kind of tell people just a little bit about where Halo started?
Yeah, so Halo started about 12 years ago. I went on a trip to Honduras with this group called Mercy Ships. It's like a big boat and you volunteer, and I met a little girl there named Daisy who was 6 years old, and I was in line to get a delicious licuado, which is like the best lemonade ever, and she tugged on my shirt and I turned around and she didn't have any shoes on. Her clothes were totally tattered. She had cuts all over her legs and like warts everywhere, and her hair was falling out. And I lived a 6-hour flight from there in a house with, you know, my brothers and sisters and parents and air conditioning, right? Mm. So it just kind of haunted me for a long time. And when I came back to the U.S., I decided to do something about it. And at the time, I ran martial arts schools. And the group of kids that I worked with there decided they wanted to do something. We talked about it, and they ended up raising $250,000.
Oh my gosh.
For, wow. Yes, that's amazing, for kids who were in need. And so then I just put my backpack on and traveled around the world and tried to find kids in the most desperate situations. And now we have over 200 volunteers and staff members who are doing this everywhere. And we're serving kids in 6 countries, including the U.S., homeless kids. There's a huge problem in the U.S. with not enough housing for kids who are living on the streets. And our goal is just that, you know, I always try to put myself in the shoes of Daisy or of, you know, any of the kids that we serve, which is every night that they're alone, like that one more night that they're sleeping by themselves is that it's the scariest thing in the world. Every single night is, because they're taken advantage of. And you can only imagine what would happen to a 6-year-old girl who's living on the streets and Honduras or Uganda or even in the United States. So it's important that we realize that our need and the urgency behind what we're doing is the urgency comes from human life, right? So it's like, you know, I've had so many people ask me, why do you want to continue to grow or support more kids? Well, because that kid could be me or you. And every single night that they're alone, it's not fair to just turn our back on them and be like, oh, someone else will take care of that because someone else isn't, right?
Yeah.
So it's a sad story, but the great part of that story is that people like you guys are raising money to give them just one more night where they're not on the streets. And $5 can do that. It doesn't just give them a home. It gives them a family. It gives them education. It helps them become contributing members of their communities. And really, it makes them feel safe. And that's what we're asking for you to support today. I wish I could take all of you guys with me to see these kids, and at which point you would have the same transformation that I did. I always say that too. It's not like I'm some special person or had some superpower or something. It's just that I was exposed to it. I wish I could expose everyone to it so that we could put an end to it, but we're working on that. So I just really appreciate everything you guys are doing. And this last push, if I'm correct, Chris, mm-hmm. we are, see that shirt that Chris has on and says, "I believe in you." I have the same shirt on. And the reason we have these shirts, on the back it says Halo, but the reason we have these shirts is because kids, sometimes they just need to be know that they're believed in. So we started this as a way for homeless kids in the U.S. to, and across the world, to know that they're believed in. And it also kind of turned into just a positive message that we share with our families, right, and friends. So anyone who provides 20 nights or more
20 nights,
gets a
yep.
free shirt. Yeah, so that's a $100 donation. So think about how many nights that is for a kid. Even just one night makes such an impact. But if you give $100 or more in the next 2 hours, we'll send a shirt to you from the Halo office with a piece of artwork from a Halo kid. So we just want to share the love with you guys, and we hope you spread the word about Halo. And we'd love for you guys to have shirts so you can do that, because it's a great conversation piece. Everybody who buys these shirts wears them all the time. I see them all the time. So we'd love for you guys to join that.
I got to talk about that, but I also have to ask you about one more night, because it's something that you were just talking about, and it's so important, is it's not like we're just taking kids off the street and then that's it. Like, a night is not just getting them off the streets. It's an entire new family.
Right.
It's food. It's art therapy. It's like a whole family. It's education. So it's not just like getting them off, right? It's like a whole new world.
Right. We call it the foundation of a family. And we always say that love heals, right? So if you surround a child with love, and that's from other kids who are in the home who have healed and who are like them, to kids, to the house parents who are there, to getting them in a school and explaining to the teachers what type of a child they are and helping them go through, getting back on track in school, to the art therapy is a big piece of it. The therapeutic art program we have is a huge piece of what we do. It helps them communicate, but really just like surrounding them with as much love as we can. And, love heals, and we truly believe that. And your $5 does work.
So here's what we're going to do, you guys.
Here's a ball, hashtag for the kids.
We're going to do a bunch of stuff over the next few hours. The first thing we're going to do is we're keeping track of things now on the time signatures. Mm-hmm. Everyone who donates 20 nights, that's 20 nights getting kids off the street, which is $100, gets a T-shirt and a piece of artwork going forward. And you guys know that $50 per ball will get Zach in the dunk tank. So if you buy two balls, you also get a T-shirt and artwork, right? So this is really, really important. And check this out. We have these gaming keyboards. They're brand new from Logitech. They're amazing. And every single person who donates $5 in the next few hours, every 20 of you, every 20 times someone donates $5, I'm going to do a drawing. So every single time someone does $5, I am writing your username on this card. We're putting it in this box. And we have four of these Logitech gaming keyboards to give away. They're brand new. They're amazing. So
that's awesome.
$5 if you're tapped. I know some of you are like, dude, I'm tapped. I can't do more. $5 gets your name in this box. Every 20, we're going to be doing a drawing. Every 20 nights gets a Halo T-shirt and a piece of artwork. And then right now we're going to be moving over to the dunk take where Zach is getting ready. And so, every ball is $50. You gotta pay big when it's the boss nerd.
Yeah, I'll do it too.
Hey Chris,
if someone donates, I'll do it myself.
Thing before
yeah, yeah.
you go.
Yeah.
Just one quick thing, guys. I know that in the news there's a lot of really sad stuff happening around the world right now, from the famine in Sudan to what's going on in Syria. And I feel that it's our duty to take care of kids who are in the most desperate situations in the world, whatever that may be. And that's what you're doing today. So I want to thank you for that. For every single $5 you're giving, you are doing that. And make sure you know that. I want you to know. I wish I could, like I said, take you with me and see what happens, the transformation of a child from going from the street with no shoes and starving and begging to being in a home and a safe place and a bed and never having to worry about it again. That is you guys taking action. And it's easy to become overwhelmed with all the problems in the world, but it's really easy to make a difference too. And you guys are doing that. So I'm really, really grateful. We're grateful at Halo, and I'm thanking you from the bottom of tiny hearts around the world.
Thank you so much, Rekha.
Awesome. Doug Nader's getting started. I'm going to have someone writing all this stuff down. We'll be checking in with one of the children's homes at, our time. It's going to be in like 30 minutes, okay? So we're gonna have that going. We're gonna actually go to one of the children's homes in Uganda and Skype in with them. We've got a crazy morning. Are you guys ready at the dunk tank? All right, so we're gonna switch over to the dunk tank. Every $5 gets in the keyboards. Thank you, hey, you guys.
Thank you, Rebecca.
Bye, guys.
It's worth it for the kids.
Bye,
things like this give
nice
me
job.
Hopeless than three.
Whoa, just tipped $100, you're in.
Hey, everybody. It is the moment you've all been waiting for. It's the time to make a rhyme, and everybody knows I feel sublime. It's early in the morning, and we're going to be like morning. All right, anyway, enough of that. We're out here. Zach Eubank, he's over there.
I don't like any of this. I don't like anything about this. I can't feel my feet. I don't like this. But for the kids, everybody.
Two dubs, hashtag for the kids.
Young Watch with the dono. We're ready to go. We're ready to pop off, you know. Malika, come over here. Let's chit chat about these balls real quick.
Hey guys, spread the word on social media. It's your chance. You want to dunk?
They can't hear you unless you have the mic. They can't hear you.
Yeah, you got to talk in the mic.
Hey guys, now it's your chance. Your chance to dunk this jerk in the water right here. Hashtag for the kids. Get in here, twitch.tv/hyperpg. Tell your friends.
JPC guy, just by being here, you can help. If you don't have the dollars, you got the hollas. All you gotta do is retweet. Tell people about the stream. Get the word out, and you did enough to help. Thank you so much. All these donations rolling in. Willie and T Dub with the 100 fundo for Shodo. I'm feeling good. As soon when I get sleepy, I only talk in raps, you know? But I'm feeling good. Malika's getting over there. She's getting charged up. She's warming that arm up. And you know, wow, Mr. Owl, 100. It's like you really want to see this man get wet.
That was an inspirational speech.
Nobody can hear you.
Hashtag for the kids.
Just tell them what I said.
She said she wants to know the names of the people who want that man, Overlord, in there. Overlord got his feet wet. He's not happy. His feet are numb.
Is Ryan or Lucas up? Somebody needs to be collecting how many balls are thrown.
Yeah, we need to be collecting how many balls are being thrown. But Malika, let's just, you know, get one. We know we have at least four now.
Whoa. Hold on. if we raise $500 right now, I don't have to do this at all. Right?
No. You do this no matter what. 500 or not, you do it. We getting it in. We going hard. Hey,
Malika, I'm really sorry about yesterday.
But
I already took off my engagement.
Ooh. She said that she already took off her engagement ring. Damn. All right. Non such with the 100 tip, 100 funder. We got 19 balls ready to fly. Oh my gosh, Brain in AV with another 100. Aeronox with another 100.
What? Are you serious?
Yeah, it's coming in. Coming in. We're dropping it. We're dipping it. No, we're getting crazy.
Wait, what? Hold on. What?
Yeah,
How many?
Yeah, 19.
Somebody needs to be collecting these.
19. It's the 19 dream, everybody. It's the 19 dream. Oh my gosh, Bob Logic with another hundo. Thank you, Bob Logic. Bob Logic, you so good.
Negiyama.
You so hood. Maggie, you know what?
Maggie, can we go backlog and nobody's paying attention.
Hashtag for the kids.
Zach is doing everything he can. Let's get a look at him. Zach is doing everything he can to finagle, bamboozle his way out of this. Stalling. Every time it's time to dunk him, he has something he needs Dustin or Lucas to do. Coincidence? I think not.
I don't.
Every time, every second.
Lucas and Ryan can't be found.
Oh my gosh, we got 37 kids. We got 37 kids. Oh, thank you, everybody. Here we go. We doing it.
He's just prepped and basically hiding.
Hashtag for the kids.
That outfit.
Oh, wait, I forgot. Lucas is in a Harley Quinn outfit right now.
Oh. Lucas in his Harley Quinn outfit.
And it's super tight.
And it's super tight. Super right. You know, let's get started. We have 31 balls. What else? 31.
No, we don't. We don't have 31.
Okay. Yep. 31 balls. Yep. Looking right at it. And Sack's car just sent in a tip. Thanks, Sax. All right, let's just go, Malika. Let's go ball number one. Wow. Yeah, there's no reason to stall. Let's go.
I don't want to do this. No. Okay.
Wow. I'm sure I'm not throwing at
you. Okay, that's one. Okay. Oh, God.
That's two.
Two. Okay, come on. God, the tension is ridiculous. Okay. We're fine. Oh, God.
That's three. Good thing you guys came through with the 31 balls. We're going to need every single one of them. We're going to need every single one of these balls. All right. That's four. That's four misses.
We roughly have around 40 balls.
Oh, yeah! Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck! Yeah! Oh,
you just saw a man die.
Oh, God. Oh, it's so cold. It's so cold.
Oh, you didn't know?
I can't breathe. Hold on. We're good.
It's my yard now. It's my yard now.
We're good.
It's my yard now.
We got this. For the kids, guys.
Get back up on there.
Yeah, okay. It seems like we got about 36 more balls to go.
Oh, God. Oh, I'm so heavy with this thing on. Hold on. Guys, just so you know, I'm saying it here right now. If we get another kid funded in the next 45 minutes, if he's next. Yeah. If he's next. If he's going next. If he's.
What?
Hey, Malika.
This is for you.
Just up here's your target. Right here's your target.
Get in there. Get in there.
Right here's your target. Right here's your target. Right here's your target. No!
Yeah.
Okay, I guess I'm next on this.
She comes from a long line of sports.
She plays hide in sports.
All right, guys. How many balls thrown is that?
That is eight. Eight. Six. No, they say six balls thrown. Two times Zach has been dunked.
Oh, God. Okay. All right. Okay, we got
this! Oh, that's seven. Seven, it'll take you right to heaven.
Go for it.
Okay, wait, no, what are we doing?
I got you.
What are we doing?
I got you.
No, you don't got anything. You don't got anything. Up here.
Oh, eight.
Shit!
Lay them straight.
Yes!
Wow. Zach, and look at his little bunny tail. Let's get up out that pool, you know?
Oh, God.
He's getting dunked. He's getting dunked, man.
Zach, tell me to do better.
Yo, is someone Maine and Darius? Because we're seeing a lot of dunking right now. A lot of dunking.
Oh, why did I do this? This is the worst.
At this point, this is just
I got no feeling in my balls.
Going in.
Woo!
Yeah.
Ooh, okay.
Yeah, we're going to make them put them hands up. Next up, Zach, you got to keep the hands up. Stop trying to break that fall.
Keep them
hands up. Yeah. You over there, break your fall, boy. Come on.
I don't want him to see my hands shaking.
Wow. So this man is getting wet. By the way, it's early in the morning time. It's early in the morning time.
You got this, dude.
Look, if Zach wasn't awake now, he's awake now.
I'm awake.
You know,
I'm awake. I'm awake.
Oh, we got more donos.
Nice day. We're about to get to our
What?
What, did we just hit it for Ippy?
Apparently. What do you have to say about that?
You get your butt over here. You get your butt over here right now. Thank you so much for the kids. That's right. We're putting other people in the dunk tank tonight. Today.
Oh,
yes.
No. Oh, it's okay. Oh. There's like 40 more balls to be thrown.
Hey,
you're fine.
Come here. You look so kind. And Amy Dallin right here in the house. Here, put down your croissants. Yeah.
Amy, I'll let you throw one for all the torture that's going to come to you in the coming weeks.
Go ahead.
Yay?
Here you go.
Okay.
Amy's gonna.
Got
this.
Amy, up here, right up here is your target.
Okay, I can't overshoot.
Girlball it, Amy. Girlball.
Well, you're only 5 feet away, so apparently the rules here have really changed recently. Oh, God.
Give her one more.
We're fine. Oh,
that actually.
Zach.
No,
we don't know when Zach will ever sign up for this again.
Nope.
So get your donations in now.
Okay, so we're along. Okay, so we had to move the goal because we're a long way away from 100 kids. But if we get to 66 kids sponsored, I'm still gonna go through with the tattoos. So we got a tattooer showing up. Around 10 a.m., so... I mean, they're still coming! If we get to 66 kids sponsored by the end of this event, I will still get the tattoo of Vegeta with the mustache.
Great, we just had another $100.
Hey, but they rolled over. These are for Iffy now. Because of the next kid, these are for Iffy.
Get back on there. Zach Eubank getting dunked here, right here at Hyper RPG for the kids.
For the kids.
Sounds like he wants a constant reminder of how awesome those kids are. Make sure you donate so he gets that mustache.
You might want to turn that speaker
on
if we can't hear that.
Zach getting wet. Screw it. This is a win-win.
Well, I have good news. I did the official count. Have you guys thrown 29 balls yet?
No! Oh. Get them coming!
We got 29 total today.
Cool, we've already done 11.
Yeah, sure
have. Hold on, this guy odd even, that's why.
Yeah. Wait. Cameron, let me give you some advice right here.
Right there?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Everyone, dunk your boss day. Dunk your boss day!
Yeah.
There you go. Nice
throw.
Justin, do you
want to
go with this?
I'm bad. We should get Lucas out here to throw one.
Yeah, Lucas. Lucas has already planned his reveal.
Okay, reveal for Lucas showing up soon. Okay.
Woo. Go ahead. What are you waiting for?
Yeah, what am I waiting for? Let me hit him in the head with a metal plank.
There we go.
For the kids.
Yay! Yeah. For the kids.
I only have three left.
Yep.
Three left. Three balls left.
Who's up? Who wants to throw a ball? Anybody? Oh, Ryan.
Three left. And
Ryan wants to throw a ball.
Turn. Okay, guys. Hey, guys. After this, we're going to cut into an orphanage in Africa is going to Skype with us, and we'll meet the kids that we're supporting directly, which
makes me feel good because I'm doing this for somebody. And by the way, Malika, we're never having kids because these don't work no more.
There's your kid.
Oh, okay, there's two left.
All right, guys, don't go away. You heard it from Zach, or maybe you didn't. We're going to be Skyping in from a school in Africa.
Rai Rai, you're overthinking
the Halo Foundation. Yeah, yeah, get a shot of Rai Rai here. Look at the so we're going to hear directly from the kids himself.
This is bullshit.
For the kids.
No! No!
No! I didn't see that one.
Hold on.
I gotta fix this.
I think it's broken.
Shut up, Matt.
I think it's broken.
Okay.
Okay.
Ready.
Oh.
For the kids.
Yes.
Oh. Yes. Damn it.
Right, right.
Oh. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
All right. We're gonna do this really quick. You're gonna have to hold this with me. So.
Okay. Oh yeah, that's cool. No, I'm fine. Right here.
Our first donation's in. So if you've gotten $5, you're gonna get this brand new Logitech MK710 gaming keyboard and mouse. Let me pull from the box. Keep these $5 donations come in. We have three more of these. So keep it going.
All right. Perfect.
All right. So the winner is someone very worthy and deserving.
No, I'm gonna go. I'm just gonna hop in a hot shower.
This is Geica 218. So, Geica 218. I'm putting yours on this. We're gonna email you to get your address. And nice work. We got three more of these. So keep those $5 donations coming in. You go right in the box. You guys are killing it. We have more than Zach, obviously. We have some amazing people lined up. I might get the dunk tank, but it has to be worth it because I'm from Portland and I only brought one change of clothes. So I actually don't. I'd have to be on the plane.
We have clothes for you.
Okay. Well, it's still gonna have to be worth it. And I might even, I might even declothe, depending on how much money comes in. So, whatever it takes. Nice work, you guys. Nice work, Geico 218. I'm sure you're very worthy, very deserving. How you feeling?
If he's next.
Two balls to dunk, #14.
And then it's Matt Acevedo. Who else wants? And then it's Rai Rai. Oh. And then it's Lucas again.
Boo hoo. All right, guys. Thank you so much for giving me my sweet, sweet, sweet revenge. That was awesome. For the kids. Remember also to spread the word on social media. Tell everybody there's only a few hours left to help the Halo Foundation. You get away. Just a few hours left to help the Halo Foundation. So go in. There's still a lot of prizes to win. Lots of Steam Key giveaways. For the kids, guys. For the kids. I don't know if we're still alive.
We're
just for a little bit longer. Okay.
Yeah,
oh, okay.
We're getting the next thing set up.
All right, guys.
It's said that Amy Dallas should be with us,
but a lot of money. Hey, I'm down to get dunked again. Today I'm wearing my bee and puppy cat.
Trolling Zach, getting a shirt, artwork, and it's for charity. How could I not? Smiley face.
Hey, Matt, I heard that you're up for the dunk tank as well.
Okay.
Come here. Come here. For the kids. Are you willing to get in that water?
Yeah.
So how are you feeling about the peppers?
My body has been taking a lot of stuff. I'm sure I can handle a little cold in my life. From hot to cold. No voice. I'm down. Let's do it.
You did an awesome job earlier today.
Oh, thanks, man. Thanks for everyone who watched, too.
I believe in you. Hashtag for the kids.
Yay! Believe in friendship and magic and love and sickness and health.
Are you ready to do some Just Dance and some Rock Band coming right up?
I sure am. And I think Erica's coming because she needs to shave my mustache.
Yeah.
Because,
Please God.
Yeah. Aww. Yeah, she needs to shave my mustache.
Also, we got some special guests coming to play some Just Dance. I heard King Kong and Godzilla just might make an appearance for the kids.
For the kids, guys. And remember, guys, like if you said, like,
hashtag
if you don't, if you're running low,
next
holla, tell your
kids.
Friends, family. If they can't watch Twitch, we have a link to straight donations. So please spread the word. Every dollar counts.
Tell your brothers, your sisters, your pets, your car, your worst enemy, your best friend, your teacher, your professor,
your dance instructor, your ballet instructor, your hip hop instructor,
your boss,
your assistant boss,
your academic advisor,
your financial aid advisor,
the person that changes your oil,
the person who changes your tires.
The person who cleans your pool.
This the person who builds your pool.
The person that holds your umbrella.
The person who sells the umbrella.
Your neighbors.
Your friends.
Your pals.
Your girlfriends.
Your buddies.
Your boyfriends.
Your all friends.
Your magic friends.
Your non-friends.
Your imaginary friends.
Your gamer friends.
Your Twitter friends.
Your tabletop friends.
Your Facebook friends.
Your Snapchat ghosts.
Your friends' friends.
Your Instagram friends.
Your Twitch friends.
Yes. Your forum friends.
Hashtag for
your LiveJournal friends.
Your YouTube friends.
Hashtag for the Overlord.
Your 4chan friends.
Your MySpace friends.
What about Zynga?
Your Zynga friends.
Whoa. Guys. Still a few hours left to make a difference in a kid's life, yeah. In a lot of children's life. It's really, really incredible, everything that you've done. I'm so proud of the Thumper family. We got, I know, just a little bit more. Push, push, push. We can sponsor a few more kids for a whole year. How incredible would that be?
Plus, I know Malika and Zach really want Zach to get that tattoo. I think that's going to be
hashtag Overlord done
badass. So let's gonna make that happen.
I don't want to see the awesome tattoo artist come here for no reason, right?
Yeah, exactly. We gotta make that happen.
I know I was announced 3 kids ago, but I'm not worried. So, anyone have any suggestions for songs? Basically, you guys just think about it this way. One song is 5 nights for a kid off the street, so we gotta nail that. 9:38, perfect. And someone else has to come in, that's the song we gotta do. Someone's gotta jump in and dance, because I gotta get the children's home on the line.
In the name of the power of friendship, love and dance, I believe in you all. Hashtag Thumper Bride, hashtag for the kids, hashtag less than 3. Hashtag for the kids.
Calling up to the stage number 17 for our next song, What is Love? Tonight in stereo. What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. No more.
I'm not going to be as good as this one. Baby, don't hurt me.
We have to microphone this.
Yes, I think so. Absolutely.
Down the prairie.
Oop, that one needed a turn.
XOXO.
He's reaching for the cup. You got it.
Don't hurt me.
let this group know. So we are about to go out to Iffy, so stay tuned for that. We finally get to do it. This one is already going to Geeka218. You're awesome. We got three more of these. So every $5 gets you into the box, our Amazon box. So keep those $5 donations coming in. $50 per ball. And we're gonna take it out to where we're standing by with Iffy, who looks pretty, pretty spiffy in his outfit out there. You ready to go? All right, so we're gonna take it out. We got three more of these. I gotta take the price tag off. $99.99 for $5.
Buddy, we're back. I took a hot shower and actually feel pretty refreshed right now. I feel pretty good.
Yeah.
I feel like I got this like
your
energy.
Your hair looks immaculate. How did this happen?
It's just I woke up like this.
Wow.
Just get out of the shower and luckily this is my one feature that hopefully doesn't get ruined like everything else. So, you want to dunk Zach? You already did, Lady K. It's happened a lot.
I know.
A lot.
Twitter said it was 9:30.
It was already 9:30. We did it at 9:30.
Wait,
was it 9:15? No, get over it. We did it. We don't have a clock on us. It's like
I deserve to dunk you. I feel like I deserve to dunk you. I bet we can donate it enough so that you'd do it again. I bet.
Okay, whatever. So moving on, we've got enough incentives. So here's what's going on for the rest of the day. Right now, $50 to dunk Iffy. Can somebody turn the camera on? Ryan, can you control this camera for us? Iffy is not happy.
Oh,
he's wearing a full outfit right now because he didn't bring other clothes.
I got dressed and I got ready to go to church.
Off? You
I was
didn't
want to
church
take
your glasses off, Iffy?
No. I got dressed. Iffy. I got ready to go to church. And then I got pulled out of here for this nonsense.
Mess with oh, boy.
It's Sunday best.
Oh, no. This is happening. Okay, well, where are the balls?
Wait. Why are we getting balls now? No balls have been unlocked yet.
Yeah. Okay. $50 to dunk Iffy, everybody.
You got this.
Yeah. You
want
to go first?
Oh. Well, either way, y'all way too close.
Okay.
That's way too close. That's way too close. We got to step back way too close.
Not yet.
We're not there yet.
We're not there yet. We're not there quite yet.
Thank you, Sean.
All right, guys, here's some of the incentives that we have coming up as far as ways you can interact the stream from here on out. Once we pull up Rock Band, it's $100 to pick who sings what song, $25 to pick next songs in Just Dance. Now, understand with these kinds of things, sometimes there becomes a backlog, and if we can't get to a song, like with Rock Band, it's a little easier because the price is higher, but in Just Dance especially, please don't be upset if we can't get to it. It's all for a really good cause. It's all going towards this charity. We've got to get to 66 by the end of this thing. You guys got to start rolling these things in right now. Roll it in. Every $1 helps. Every $5 helps. Just get that donation train going. Look at that right there. Tahoods for $5. Evo's for the kids.
Holy shit, that's a lot of money for kids.
Boom.
You must really love kids.
Holy shit, $1,500. Hold on, the gorilla. Hold on, listen. Turn that up for Iffy.
Oh my gosh!
That gorilla got totally jobbed last night. Here's enough balls for him to get some revenge on IFY. Let's see
Whoa.
That gorilla throw.
Whoa!
Strength of Andrisalyn wants a solo match. So that's me, please.
I can do that.
Well.
So it looks like like Matt's gonna have to get in the dunk tank, and it looks like we just had.
What?
Guys, what's 1,500 divided by 50?
Come on.
I just got on the phone with the gorilla. He's on his way over.
The gorilla's on his way. We just got off the phone with the gorilla. The gorilla is on his way. Okay, guys, quick 30. 30 balls. 30 to Iffy.
30.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
30.
Whoa. Really?
Guys,
really?
I'm sleepy.
Really? No, that's how you really feel? Okay.
Yeah, that's how they feel.
You're in a competition with Zach, and right now you're catching up.
Yeah, I guess. Ooh, like I said, I was on my way to church, so think about that. Think about that when you see me. I was leaving. I got dressed up for church. Someone grabbed me by the back as I was on my way to the car, and I was...
Oh!
Here you go, Mr. Gorilla.
You want to stand right back?
Yeah, that gorilla got stepped back. As a matter of fact, the gorilla should probably step back further. That's a gorilla. Now, yeah, you got to step back. That's not far back enough. Oh my God, that's not far back enough. That's not far back enough. Come on, come on, come on, come on. You gotta stop. You gotta stop, please. Hold on, you gotta get this.
You have to
you, put, you, get out of here.
Guys, quick reminder,
you don't
every
do this.
Every 1500 raise, we're doing a physical giveaway. Hey, shipping anywhere.
Hey, look at me!
Oh, come on!
Thank you, thank you. God knows I was on the way to church. You knew I was on the way to church. And you knew,
sorry.
You knew this is just the devil trying to stop.
Get back up there, baby. Come on.
I know how much it hurts, and it feels great right now.
So maybe you could do it fair and square. Hold on, let me fix the machine. Let me fix the machine.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Gotta fix the machine.
I don't know if gorillas don't seem to follow rules.
I gotta fix the machine. Oh, God.
Guys, every $1,500 raise, we're doing a physical giveaway to anyone in the chat room, anyone watching. So even $1 is getting us towards that next child sponsored.
Yeah. Ooh.
I think he's sitting so far on the back, he's not falling off. He's got to put a little weight in the front.
Bottom right of the circle.
There you go. There you go. Put that weight a little in the front, Iffy.
Yeah.
Oh, there we go. There you go.
Oh. Yes.
That was a miss.
Yes. I told you.
That was a miss. That was a miss. Every $100 raise, we're giving away a Steam key in the chat room. Every $100. So be active in the chat. The mods are giving away Steam keys all over because of those big donations. So keep active in the chat. If you're a new viewer, you have a chance to win Steam keys. They're just being handed out every $100 raised, every $1,500 raised, every child sponsored. We are doing a physical giveaway. Gorillas cannot throw.
How many
gorillas just can't throw.
How many is that?
Gorillas just can't throw.
How many is that?
Gorillas can't throw.
How many is that strength to strength?
Okay, give me that.
That
we got to get that thing in the right spot. Get that thing in the right spot. Hey! Get your feet off the side.
Hey, I'm making sure we
hold
on,
feel in the circle. Feel on it.
No cheap and cheap stuff.
Right there? All right.
Whoa.
Jesus!
Lord!
You need to...
What?
You gotta screw up.
All right, I'm up. I'm up. I'm scoop.
No!
I'm up. I'm scoop. No! Jesus! Yeah! Oh! Why? 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 This is for the kids! This is for the kids! This is for the kids, okay?
I'm gonna jump in.
Yeah.
Alright, you guys, we've gotten the next 20. And someone's about to get this amazing new gaming keyboard.
Yeah!
Am I holding that for the same? Alright. Keep the $5 donation.
The MK710 wireless desktop with mouse.
Alright.
Sure.
Hopefully someone amazing, totally worthy. This is Apple Knees.
Apple Knees, you are the winner.
Apple Knees. Apple Knees. Nice work.
This is the winner.
Every Apple $5, Knees. We got two more of these. Keep them coming.
Boom. Keep them coming, guys. We have so many physical giveaways. We have tons of. We still have 10 boxes of Soylent to give away. We still have Blizzard items to give away. We still have Saban Power Rangers items to give away. All collector's edition items. So keep those $1,500 donations rolling. Yojimbot will be posting in the chat room what is the next giveaway. Yojimbot will be posting in the chat room what the next giveaway is. This thing just, this thing's a little bit of a problem here. A little bit of a problem.
No, I'm not. I'm on no cheapskate.
Hey, get your. What are you
no
doing?
What are you
doing?
Balls should be touching this, not hands. Ooh, come on. I'm having a conversation with Zach. I'm having a conversation with Zach. He's saying, oh, I know.
Oh, I know you're trying to do some cheap stuff. Oh,
Iffy.
I know you're trying to do some.
Iffy. Iffy.
It's for the kids, but you know, I know Zach.
Iffy.
Got it. Oh, I'm getting heavier with the weight of the corduroy.
Guys, coming up next, don't forget we've got Cookie Quinn. And, you know, something we haven't talked about in this charity drive at all, because we wanted to focus on the kids, but I think it's important. Worth it. Worth it.
Oh, get this girl! Oh!
50 left.
15 left.
Oh, yeah.
15 left. All right, guys. Something we haven't talked about much in this charity drive so far is
damn, you can't be thrown anymore.
Is that this is also the 1 year anniversary of our channel. We haven't really announced that too much, but this is the 1 year anniversary of our channel. We ran another one of these last year to kick off the channel, and I want to thank everybody that's here who is a returning viewer, who's been here all along. Thank you so much for your contributions, for your views. We really hope we can keep this going for another year, another 2 years, however long it takes. This is an amazing thing that we got going here, and we've got coming up next some Just Dance, some more Rock Band. You guys can pick the songs to go towards charity. $25 to pick the next song. $100 if you want to choose who sings what song in Rock Band. We've got Cookie Quinn coming up next for us hitting 2,000 subscribers. So, that's going to be great. Lucas, yeah, Cookie Quinn is still happening. So, go ahead and throw one.
No.
What the? Wow, the Konami code just got entered in there. Speaking of the Konami code, we have 3 Konami games that Konami sent us to give away at our next giveaway. I don't know if it's our next, but I'll make sure it's soon. We've got copies of Bomberman on Nintendo Switch. We've got Metal Gear Solid, the most recent
censored.
One. Metal Gear Solid
censored
5.
For the kids.
That is on Xbox One and PlayStation 4. We have copies for both. We have tons of stuff. Thank you, Amy, for that sensor. The camera's not on it. But there's a little too much crack in that. Pull your pants up, Iffy.
I can't. For some reason, I keep getting wet.
Hey! For the kids. For the kids. For the kids.
3 raffle tickets and 25 to dunk AFY. Also, how much can we dunk Zach and Dad ice cubes with? Hashtag lady revenge. Hashtag lady care for the kids. Hashtag hyper birthday to
We're
everyone.
Moving things forward. I've already sacrificed my body for a tattoo if we hit this goal. Let's just keep moving forward.
I got good news, though. We're about to catch up another donation that will add to that.
Wait, what? We're about to hit another throw?
Yeah.
Oh, God. Oh, no.
Whoa.
All right. Well, cool. You're doing great, Iffy. Real trooper.
You're doing great, Iffy.
With your counterfeit throws. I don't even know. That's.
Oh, wow.
What is this?
Damn it!
Oh, my God.
What is this? The look of sheer terror on Iffy's face as he slowly slid down it was great. I know I looked that stupid when this happened to me too, but it feels good to see somebody else go through it. Cool. Guys, coming up in just a sec.
Here's a donation to help get Iffy in the holy water since he's missed church.
Guys, we're going to do a couple more throws, and then we're going to switch it back inside to meet some of the kids that you are directly helping. Oh, wow. Kip B just tipped $150 with no message. Thank you, Kip B. Wow, that's awesome. And thank you, Oxen Mafia. And guys, just so you know, every new person that's watching, every $1, $5, one is the lowest you can go, but every single new unique tipper to this charity drive, we put your name up on a wall. At the end of the stream, I will personally thank every single name on that wall, and we will put that up on YouTube. And every person from here on out that donates $200 or more, actually, you know what? Every person who's donated $200 or more in this entire thing, if he's going to do a custom story for you about how you first met, and we'll put that up on YouTube as well. Iffy's just donating so much. Thank you, Iffy.
Yeah, you know.
All right.
It'll be fun. It'll be long ones.
Get your feet off of it.
You keep trying to go for these cheeky-ass throws, but how about you try and hit the hole?
For the kids.
What is it?
All right, guys, we are throwing it inside for a very special appearance. So we are ready. Oh, thank you for that. Thank you for that.
I love how much Torment.
Oh, I get you, Matt. I'm going to get you.
All right, guys, we're going to throw it back inside. If he's just declared he's going to get Matt back. So cut it. Go back inside. Go.
Are we live? Okay. Dustin, are we up?
For the kids.
Ladies and gentlemen, hello. Welcome to the big show. Today we have for you a song brought to you by a special little lady. She's my doll, Miss Harley Quinn. Say some words, Harley.
Hey, Mr. J. I want to see $5 from everybody in chat. This is my sexy voice.
Would you like to show everyone how much what you've done to the back of your costume? It ripped it. ripped it right open. How embarrassing. Also, no shoes. No need for shoes. Why did you put this on hard mode, Harley? You messed up so bad. Don't worry, it's gonna... Some of them, yes. Don't worry, it's gonna get bad all along. I don't know the song. It's all gonna be terrible. I said the Joker is-
From the Ozarks, Mund Bayou Bank applaud your efforts. Great work, teammates.
Looks like 1998 Trey Parker.
What did you guys get your degrees in?
Master's in painting.
I graduated with honors, digital film production.
Here we are. Sunday morning.
You got another one in us?
Oh, yeah. I got a few more in us.
All right, we got another one in us.
Maybe me and Mr. J can meet up later.
I'm going to bed soon.
I'm sorry, I'm just really on the wall.
It's
not the whole thing.
Y'all actually, Joker and Ace are cool. Please stop spreading the thoughts.
Do we want like donation for them picking the song?
We'll get another one for these guys. We need to take the distortion off the mic. I don't know if I showed those guys how to run that back there. I know the mic is fucked because it's got distortion turned on. I'll go fix it. All right. Whoa. All right. Did we install everything?
No, I got this game up about 10 minutes ago.
Sweet.
You want to do Spoon Man?
Mic check. Uh-huh. You can throw a little reverb on it if you want.
Yeah, toss a little reverb on it.
Toss a little reverb on there.
Can't hear my stairs.
I can't breathe in this mask, but it's cool.
I got my headphones. There we go. Try not to rock too hard.
Try not to rock too hard.
I have my own hair.
Yeah. You got it? Thank you guys. When we get into Rock Band, $100 to take who sings what song. Come on! With your hands!
You guys,
we got
the next one. This is the G105. Thank you guys, keep the $5 donations coming in. Every single one of those is a full day. As you guys heard Rebecca talk about, it's not just a kid leaving the streets, it's a kid who gets a new family, who gets education, who gets really good food, and who gets therapeutic art and healing that we provide. So it's a lot of stuff for a $5 donation, plus you get a sweet gaming keyboard. And in just a few moments, we're going to be Skyping
with
one of the children's
homes.
Here's
something towards sponsoring 40 kids.
Oh!
We're almost up to 40, guys.
Yeah, come on. Let's do it.
We need 26 more after that. We got to get there. We got a live tattoo artist coming here to set up, to really put the pressure on. Like, no joke.
Seriously.
He's going to be setting up, and it's going to be like, okay, cool. I hope we make it.
All right, so here we go with the
thank
drawing.
You. Much better. Much
for
better.
The next keyboard. We have Mega Lapras 24.
Mega Lapras 24!
Yeah! Nice work. This is getting shipped out to you. Well done. We have one more
hashtag
of these coming. We have lots
kids.
More giveaways. Let's Every single time you give something, you're going to have an opportunity to get something. So make sure just to keep giving.
All right, guys. Like we said, $100 to tip who you want to sing what. We got a lot of people here. Got a lot of people who can get on this mic. Sarah says to pick her. Donate.
Yeah, yeah.
Donate. Orion says.
I'll sing.
Yeah.
We got all sorts of people here. Why aren't you ready for a dunk tank?
Yeah, give it a dunk tank.
Yeah, you're next.
All right.
Matt, are you sweating?
Matt, are you sweating? Are you nervous?
I'm literally just sitting there and I'm starting to sweat. I don't know what's going on.
Matt, are you okay?
Yo, it's me, bro Matt. My voice is deep.
What? What, Matt, are you? Matt, are you okay? Matt's ready to sing.
I'm ready to sing.
Matt's ready to sing.
Hell yeah.
Sure.
Why not? Kids.
All right. Other people are tipping for Orion in the dunk tank.
Dying. Oh, good. Yeah.
Yeah. Good. Right. Good. Yeah. Guys. All right. So
nothing is impossible.
Guys, get those tips rolling in. $100 to pick. Who's it? What? Shit. Get out of here.
Get out of here, Shia.
Get out.
I'm not gonna stop.
Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. Jumping into our stream. Guys, every dollar helps. Every $1 gets you, if you're a new tipper, if you just tuned in. Hey, thank you, softball chick. $5. I love the weekend for the kids. Thank you so much. Every new tipper gets your name up on this wall over here. Every single new person up on the wall. And we will do a personal thank you to every single individual. So it doesn't matter how small your tip, it all goes to a really good cause to help support children in need. That's why we're here. We're sponsoring this event. We're donating our time. 100% of the funds go directly to the Halo Foundation. If you make a big enough donation, they will send you an email to give you a tax-deductible form. It's amazing. So completely, what'd you just do? What are you doing? Oh, you need to calibrate. You better calibrate really quick while I'm talking. Calibrate that thing. Calibrate it. All right, guys, let's get this going. Uber Baldy wants to know if there's anyone that hasn't donated but wants to donate but is unable. $15 from Lady Q. Thank you, Lady Cares for the kids. Keep them rolling, guys. Let's get that train going. We just sponsored another child. Woo. We did it. Yeah. That's 40 kids. Woo. Yeah, man. Add an instrument. Yes. Hop in there, dude. Add more instruments. All right. We just sponsored another child. That means get active in the chat for the next giveaway. Every child sponsor, we do a physical giveaway. All these amazing giveaways back here. We've got custom dice boxes, Valiant pillows.
This is such an amazing stream and cause. Hashtag less than three, hash Sade or dash Krupp, hashtag for the kids, hashtag Orion Dunk Tank.
Orion Dunk Tank getting it going. We've got all sorts of pop figurines. We have 10 boxes of Soylent to give out, Valiant Universe, the deck building game. Orion just said he'll do it. Yeah. When we get to 41 kids, did you say?
Yeah, 41 kids.
41 kids, Orion will do the dunk tank. Yeah. Boom. Boom. So we have so much stuff we're giving away. Every $1,500, we're giving away a giveaway pack. Yo, Jimbot will let you know in the chat room what these things are. There's some really sweet stuff over here. And we have a whole bunch of sweet stuff up in Seattle, too. Both studios have a ton of stuff to give away. It's a really good time. Really good time. So we're getting these instruments calibrated. You need the instruments calibrated. You could lock one of the rolling ones, probably. Next up in the dunk tank is Matt. $50 per ball to get Matt in the dunk tank. Yeah. Erica says she'll get in the dunk tank. At 42 sponsored kids, Erica's in the dunk tank. 41 is Orion. 42 is Erica. Let's get it going. All right, you linked up. I think we're going to have to link the controllers. Yep. You got it. We're going to... Actually, I think we should shave the mustache while you're standing in the tank.
Oh, absolutely. Oh, then I got to go in there afterwards.
He can lean over this side.
I'll go over.
Hey, to Hoods, Wilder 12-5-1. Thank you guys getting those tips rolling in. Let's get it going. Keep it moving. This is all for a great cause. We have a bunch of people coming out this morning to join us.
Everyone's like, no, have fun. You, Chad, that's not fair. That's sexist.
Big Snoop D.O. Yeah, Dub. Kind of big
sexist.
Snoop
D.O.
Dub.
America,
big Snoop D.O. Dub. You know what I'm talking about?
Give me a break.
Because he's Orion.
Yeah, that's true.
Come on.
That's true. Oh.
Yeah, you have to link the controllers here. Someone, Super 390 says, does Erica get wet or does the water get Erica?
My rub all the things.
That was a weird question. Really weird question. Guys, keep those donations running. PJL 79, $25. True Zargos, $20. Let's get some Tiberius in that tank. Keep it moving, guys. This is amazing.
It may not mean nothing to y'all.
Thank you. For the kids. For the kids. All right, so you're in. We got to.
God, my voice hates me for that. Donate! I gotta go get ready for this dunk tank, I think.
We are gonna actually move outside to the dunk tank, I think, right? No, no, you're right here.
Yeah.
You gotta be ready. So we're just a few minutes away of Skyping in with one of the children's homes in Uganda. They are updating their Skype and they bought some data just for this call. So in just a few minutes, we'll be doing that. Remember, every $5 gets you in on one of the gaming keyboards. We have Steam keys we're giving away constantly. Every single part of this, every single bit of the money is going directly to the kids that we're serving. Again, every $5, we can take care of a kid for a full day. That's why it's $1,500 a year. And it's pretty much not just getting them off the streets, but it is helping them have a new family, helping them have education and therapeutic art. Everything included in what makes you feel loved and what makes you feel valued. This is the best thing that you can give to. It is incredible. All of this is going directly to Halo. So let me see if that was a message. Yes, this is them calling from Uganda. Are we good? Are we still live on me? All right, I'm gonna, hold on. Hey, Peter. Peter, I'm gonna switch you over to the computer, okay? So you're on your computer, right?
Yes, I'm on the computer.
Okay, I'll call you right back from my computer. Hey, Zach, will you go behind the screen? All right, bye. Can you go behind the screen and switch us over to Skype?
You got it.
Awesome. Woo! All right, so you guys, just to give you a little heads up about this is the Bukesa Children's Home. It's 10:30 our time here, so it's 8:30 Pacific Air time. And a lot of the kids are either asleep or getting
Let's
ready for
have
school.
Some
so
clean
I think there's about eight or nine of the kids who are with Peter. Peter is the home's mentor, the head mentor. Hey, and we're calling them now. Let's see how this works. Technology all the way over.
You guys didn't just show that on screen, right?
Yeah, it's on screen.
No,
oh, yeah. Hey, you guys, you're going to have the screen. Yeah? Okay. Peter, are you there? Yeah, we have the audio from the TV turned up, right?
Yeah.
All right. Peter, can you hear me? Yo, Peter. Technology.
Not getting any audio from him.
Peter, can you try to turn on your video? Zach, can we try our video down? He has to do it. Peter, can you switch on your video if you can hear me? Okay, perfect. We're gonna get this up, and we're gonna cut outside to the dunk tank, and then we're gonna start this Skype call in a minute. You guys will be able to meet the kids. Less than $700 until the dunk tank claims its next victim. So keep this coming in. Every $1,500, guys, comes at $5 increments. Just like $5, $10 at a time. Remember, it's $50 for a ball. Is that right, Zach? $50? Are we up to 100?
50.
We're at 50 per ball, which is going to get Matt in the dunk tank next. Matt, sorry, didn't bring any change of clothes. That's you're bad. And we have to get to at least 45 before I'm going to get in.
Throw it outside.
We're going outside. Let's keep that rolling in, you guys. Every single bit helps. Let me know when we're going. We're going
to...
Okay, we're throwing you out live. Yep.
Three, two, one. Good morning and welcome back to the dunk tank.
Yay.
Dale's not iffy, get it there. Pretty badly earlier, thanks to the gorilla and Danny and Matt. But now it seems like Matt Uppins has come,
God. And
he is the one in the dunk tank.
Hi.
In addition to that, you apparently paid to have me shave his mustache off.
Yeah, that
so
was a thing.
We're gonna do that too.
Do a trial, hurt more.
I don't know how to shave.
So I'll walk you through it.
I've never used a razor before.
Erica's got super hairy legs. None of us know this.
I don't grow hair. I guess like you go against.
Oh my God! All of a sudden, okay.
Go with the grain. With the grain, okay. I don't trust
listen,
you.
Listen, honestly, either
what?
Or.
All right. Okay. Let's try this. Okay.
Well, great.
Okay.
Keep up.
Give me balls.
Right now.
Keep giving balls. Okay. I'm ready. I'm ready for this.
You want to
all right. I'll sing. I don't know. Whatever, dude. Make it happen.
Okay. All right.
Wait for him to fall in, and then he can lean over the side.
That's a good idea.
Yeah, oh yeah, yeah.
That's a good idea.
But get those donations in. I want those balls to hit. I'm tired.
Rai, did you want to take a shot?
Yeah, you know.
Yeah, do it.
I'm going to be honest, Erica. I threw some pretty bad balls at the Overlord.
Oh, God.
I really got to redeem myself.
Ryan.
For the kids.
No! Oh, my God!
Sorry, Ryan.
Okay, he's wet. Start shaving him.
He's wet. All right, let's do this. Zach, the little
okay, are we doing the shaving
right,
now?
Now.
Oh my God, you cool down so cool. This awesome pipes after that song. Oh. Hashtag for the kids.
Okay, guys, we're gonna shave my mustache.
Are you okay?
This is gonna make so much sense.
Okay?
Okay, buddy. Okay. So this is what you're gonna do.
Okay. So what are you
gonna do?
Talk me through this. You gotta talk me through this.
My balls.
Put in your hand.
Oh.
No, right on his face.
Oh my God!
Right on his face.
Holy Christ! All right, I'll
let's
be real
do this.
Sensual like.
Okay. Thank you. All right.
Oh, that's very nice, actually. Thank you. Thank you very.
Just don't worry. Towel in case we got it.
Okay. So you just kind of.
Yeah, let me clean you up, bud.
Oh my God!
This water is dirty.
Whoa.
Are you getting shaved? Okay. Yeah. Okay.
We all wanted it.
Dude, like.
Okay,
nice.
Okay, hear me out.
You're doing here, too, right?
Yeah, take care of all
only
of
one. Only one.
Only one. Only one. All right. Is
get it wet. Let's get it wet.
Get it wet.
I don't know.
Save the children or save Matt. Sorry, shy guy, but this is the way it goes. Hashtag for the kids.
Okay, great. For kids. Okay, so hear me out.
Like,
Erica, I talked very highly about you on stream. Okay. I believe in you.
I love you, buddy. I'm so...
Okay, it's just a lot gentler than you did.
Thank
okay?
you so much, Danny.
Okay, yeah,
be
steady.
Oh, my God. Do not move.
Oh, my God.
Be gentle.
That was good. Okay, you can like. Okay, now, do we have like a? I don't want to get this water dirty.
Yeah.
Okay, so far so good.
You're shaving a towel.
Okay, just take your time. Okay.
Okay, Erica.
It's more of a straight down.
Not side. If you go to the side,
Jesus.
Straight down.
Okay, straight down. Like go get like up here.
Oh,
you could get in my nose kind of and then go down.
Okay, but how hard? How hard?
How are you people not getting?
You okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
Quality content.
This is.
Oh God.
A hairless woman is shaving a man.
The sound that it makes when it pulls down is.
I got it.
Oh, you got half. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Nice.
You're good. I got it in my mouth. Yay.
Oh, I can see
for the kids. Bye. Okay.
Okay.
Now, just like same thing. Go up to my nose and just go all the way down.
All the way down. All right. Oh,
that was great.
Yep, that's good.
That's beautiful.
Oh, you're getting it. You got this. Okay, almost there. Thank you.
Imagine it in your mouth still.
Waterfall this. Okay. What am I doing?
In your mouth.
What am I supposed
in your mouth?
This?
What?
You got it in your mouth, so you don't have
water in his mouth.
Ah, like damn.
Now small. So you don't have shaving cream in your mouth.
Let me see it. Let me.
What was the point of that? What was the point of that? Like, oh, you got shaving cream in your mouth. Here, put some water in there.
Swish it around and
okay, just finish the joke. You're close.
Okay,
you're like,
we're
it's
very
like.
Close, we're very close.
Just like, now, yeah,
okay,
you got
okay.
it.
Stop talking, man.
Okay.
All right.
Just go to
I
town.
Think I did it.
And keep going. Now,
I
go one more time.
Okay.
All the way
okay.
across.
All the way across.
Okay.
It's all over.
I know, it's okay. Go over.
Okay.
Wait, one more time. Oh, my God.
Okay.
This is my favorite thing we've done.
Okay.
Okay, now get the beard.
Oh, the beard?
Oh,
yeah.
It's like little freckles. You know?
Okay.
All right, that's good.
Oh,
are we good?
No, the eyebrow.
And the eyebrow. I guess you
don't
have to get
the eyebrow.
Don't shave my eyebrows.
Don't do that.
Erica, you don't have to keep recovering.
All right. Yeah. Okay, well, just keep. Oh, get it. All right.
You probably shouldn't talk to me this. I'm very close to your jugular. Oh god.
That was good. That was good.
Okay, okay, last one. Last is the left side.
Right. Oh, I'm sorry. Okay.
Okay.
She's starting to like this.
Okay.
All right,
I got it.
Okay, then we're good.
Yay.
Are we good?
Yeah.
Are we good? What do I do?
Oh,
what do I do?
Dunk your head.
Is that okay?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Fuck it.
No! Why did I listen to you? Oh, why did I listen to you?
So how chippy choppy is your hair face right now?
Chippy choppy. Oh, oh god, am I bleeding? Am I bleeding?
Are you bleeding?
Can we get a close-up?
I did it! There was no bleeding!
I believed in you! The power of friendship!
Oh, you're wet!
I'm wet.
You're still
I'm
holding wet. A razor.
Oh, all right. Let's do this thing!
Yeah!
Oh, God. Okay. Okay. Oh, getting out. Oh, my God.
This is for you, buddy.
Oh. Oh, Iffy. Iffy's not like... Holy sh... Oh, Iffy, oh, no, look.
We still got this thing going on. Iffy, what's your...
I'm a monster!
What's your strategy? What's your strategy? You just saw watch a man get shaven.
Yeah, yeah.
Do I look okay?
Oh,
yeah,
great.
All right, cool. Okay. No! You're not going to just go away. I feel like Wolverine... In Origins, I know I don't like to quote that movie, but he's like, "Ah, yeah."
Guys, we
got
only got one more ball.
Okay. Final ball.
That mic is not on. People say the mic's not on. Mic's off. People say the mic's off.
I'll do sign language, I guess. I don't know.
Can we dance, man?
Oh. Erica, you did great. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank
we did
you,
it.
Thanks for trusting me.
I trust you, man.
We have one more ball left. And
yeah,
it's
dude,
inexcusable.
Great.
It's inexcusable.
Natural, dude.
Matt wants to go back in that tub. He's saying he wants to feel like Wolverine from X-Men Origins Wolverine.
Effie, bro, so, if you got anything like that gorilla.
We can't end on that, y'all. We can't end on that. We're going to end on that. We're going to end on this.
Yo,
no.
Was that the last ball?
No. We're gonna keep it going.
Yo, dude, that gorilla got your number, man.
Oh, there's some insults being thrown this way.
500 away from the next child.
Oh, man, yeah, it was like 30 balls for me. Y'all got to get some more balls in here. We can't just give me all the balls.
Guys, we're $500 away from the next kid. You got to think about that right now.
$500, Cowabunga!
One more kid. The amount Radical. It costs you to get a PlayStation 4 and a PlayStation Virtual, you can feed a kid for a year. Please think about that.
I don't like your face anymore.
No, it's still me.
I want you to go in that tank, I need help.
Save Erica from the tank. Nope, we're not doing that. There's no saving from the tank.
There's no saving
There's
from
no
the
such
tank.
Thing. These are lies that you have made up, guys. So please make sure you keep giving. Give for the kids, everyone. That's what this is about. This is for the kids. We're only $500 away from taking another kid
Let's
off the
Let's make streets. It happen! If he just got, he doesn't have game, dude. He can't throw a ball.
Matt's energizing like a madman right now because he's got.
I'm getting my leftover balls right now.
This isn't even my final form.
Matt turning into a madman because he can't stand the fact that a woman shaved his face.
Hashtag
for the kids.
That's one throw.
Thank That's you. One throw. Why? Die! It doesn't get easier!
That's a furious man. He's upset because he can't grow a cool beard like I can. He's really mad about it. That's why he knew part of the contest had to be him shaving because he's got little peach fuzz hair.
For the kids!
I want to throw one. Can I throw one?
Lucas, I trust you, buddy.
Lucas wanted to throw one right now. We're gonna go to Lucas right now throwing
Lucas.
One. Lucas. It's gonna be something else. People don't know about Lucas' throwing arm. It's a
hey,
skill.
Man.
It's a skill. What, Lucas, what's your strategy?
Throw it.
Lucas.
There you go. Simple. Keep it simple,
yellow card.
Folks. Keep it very simple.
Ocean Avenue.
Yellow card is dead.
That's true. They had
this friendship
last
probably
tour.
Is too. If we hit the ball.
Yellow card died yellow with card. That mustache, bro.
Oh, no.
You said we were going to have a mustache together.
Wait.
Oh, man.
Here I go. Scream my lungs out. This is just sad now.
Cameraman and Ippy might want to turn the camera towards Lucas so we actually can see some of the strategy here.
Do we have one?
I don't know if you have one, but
that
came in, it just hasn't alerted yet.
Oh, we got one coming in, no alert yet. That's what happens, guys. That's the internet. It's grimming and grinding.
We can honor it now.
Giant.
There it is.
We got.
No message, just $50 from Nidhugger.
Woo! That's two, right?
Yeah.
That's two. That's a double thrower.
Oh! Ooh.
Yo, that, no! was, that was some Arkansas baseball skill
I'm
right there.
Okay.
That was, for those of you who okay. didn't see it, dead on the
Oh, God. Are you a brain piece?
Yeah, I used to play baseball pretty hard.
Oh, wait, we got another tip coming in.
Okay, for the kids! For the children!
For the kids!
Oh.
Dunkin' in there, dunkin' in there. Right in the water. Oh, we got another one. Sounds like we got another one right there. Another announcement.
Okay.
We'll dunk Matt some more. Hashtag for the kids.
For the kids!
Hashtag for the kids.
Oh. For the kids!
Hey, so let's get that graphic on screen right now. It's in the top left corner.
Oh.
Yo, I am T for two. Let's see if I can go three for three. You know what I'm saying?
So there's a graphic in the top left. I don't know where it's at. It's somewhere up here. That's Zach's going to get that. If I'm pointing in the right direction, he's getting that tattoo on his body when we get 66 kids, which I think is in this corner. So throw some balls, get some songs, and we get a tattoo on stream.
Y'all telling me right now you don't want to permanently scar the Overlord. Yeah, delete. Hardy boys style. That's what we're talking about.
Oh.
If I'm going to put you back on the mic skills.
All right, we got half a ball on the table, guys.
We got half a ball.
Jeez, okay. Half a ball. Oh, I have half a ball right now.
And Lucas threw Jesus it anyway.
Oh, my
Lucas
God.
Is a madman. Lucas is a lunatic.
Lucas
can't be stopped. You never know what he's going to do because he's a madman.
I want more, Effie. I want more.
What's
that?
More.
There's that fire
who's
going to
give
him?
Who's going to give Lucas more balls? He needs it. He needs it. It gets him crazy. It gets him wild.
He said we were going to go mustaches together.
I did,
oh, he's
but
mad about the mustaches. He's charged up.
I thought someone told me I should get a van.
The cats across next door, they're tuned up too. They're going hard. They're yelling. Hear lots of meows. The cats across the way want you. These are for the kids. Yep.
Lucas.
We used to sit on Ocean Avenue together.
We did. That's where I used to sit and talk with you.
Staying up all night.
Sleeping all day.
Look, Asford, my Sunday clothes got wet.
Night.
And I had to switch out.
We don't do that
anymore.
So now
I'm in this now.
We could.
Yo, we got 246 to go to 41. 200. Ooh.
Ooh. I'm down.
Erica said she's down.
So,
Erica also had a look on her face that didn't look like she said she's down. Oh my gosh. My jaw.
Two balls, also a song for Orion. Your song choose hashtag.
Wow, two balls, also a song, 200 for Kestrian, and Kestrian is about to get an iffy story delivered personal to your inbox. Private. Intimate.
Iffy sliding into the DMs.
Iffy stories.
Iffy stories.
200, right. Getting extra long iffy stories. Or raps, okay. If you want me to rap.
All for one and all for one. Wait, that's not it.
Woo! That boy is
wet. It doesn't get easier.
That boy is so wet.
It doesn't get easier, I'm so tired.
So wet, so juicy right now from the dunk tank.
God, I hate my heart.
So wet, so juicy. The Soylent shirt is getting skin tight. It's like a silhouette of sexiness coming off of Matt right now.
Thanks, dude. I appreciate
it. Yeah, you can't even prepare your eyes for what you're about to see.
Oh.
And we're wet again. We're wet again. Here in the dunk tank. Live from the dunk tank. Y'all heard of Shark Tank. It's like that.
How
except
many balls
it's wet.
Is that? That's great. Keep doing
that's
them.
A lot of balls.
I'm ready.
All right. We're out of balls now. We got a song for Orion coming out now.
Yep, and Orion gets in the dunk tank. And
got
Orion,
another tip coming in, I hear.
Oh.
Hey, Ryan.
I could just hear.
Thanks for being you.
I can hear the water dripping
I'm
off,
so
just
tired.
Dripping off his body right now. Orion's about to get in the tank next. Then it's Erica. Everybody's getting wet today.
All for one tank.
Everybody's getting wet today.
Thanks for all.
No one is safe. No one is safe.
Iffy.
I thought I was safe. I wasn't. Zach thought he was safe. He wasn't. Why? Because you guys are great. You guys are amazing. You
hey,
know,
Lucas.
I know you guys already had your weekly affirmations, but I'm going to give you some affirmations right now. Everybody in this chat right now is special, is important.
Lucas.
Let's hear this donut.